U.S. State Department is issuing a worldwide travel alert on the heels of Monday's deadly hostage standoff in Sydney. The Bureau of Consular Affairs warns U.S. citizens should be mindful that terrorist groups and those inspired by them can pose unpredictable threats in public venues. Those include hotels, shopping areas, places of worship, and schools, as well as U.S. government facilities. Monday's standoff took place in a cafe in the heart of Sydney's financial district. Sky News Australia captured video of hostages fleeing and the sound of gunfire when the day-long siege ended with the deaths of two hostages and the lone gunman, a self-styled Islamic cleric. Australian Prime Minister Tony Abbott said the attacker was not on a terror watch list despite being known to authorities. The State Department called the incident a reminder that U.S. citizens should be extra cautious, maintain a high level of vigilance, and take appropriate steps to enhance their personal security. The travel alert expires March 15th.